Can you make a little tiny loop at the end so it can't slip off?
Oh. Sure.
And there. Our pairs of chromosomes. Now make another pair up in the same way, like best friends.
It's a nickel and titanium. A mixture means there's two things in it. Okay, so, and this is used a lot in a lot of stuff, and one of them are like braces. Do something
some
with
extra
it.
Ones where you can hold it, okay?
So what I want you to, you wanna see what happens when you put it in hot water? Whoa. Okay, what do you guys know? Light is being produced, so when you produce light, things like that, that is a chemical change.
That's awesome.
Same thing as this. From this, it's gonna float, okay?
Oh, he is. This in the water.
Oh. Does it float?
Take some water, you might wanna go one at a time.
Let's give it a
That's
try.
That's 12, Mom, we need more marbles.
12? I think you may be the record holder.
Let's see if it floats. Okay, does it float?
Yes.
Okay, so that's that same piece of clay. Let's go. One more. Three. Okay. Four. Oh, we did four. Good job, Cindy.
Shows the difference between regular water and salt water. This shows you how the water difference changes the way things can float. You take the first egg and drop it gently into the regular water. And that's what you expect, right? The egg is heavier than one, right? And the salt water is here. Amazing, it floats.
A fossil?
What color is your fossil?
It's red. It's red in here.
Yeah.
Up. What about this? This one can stay up.
So do one structure. One, two, three.
How much more marshmallow do they?
I'll have an extra.
It doesn't have so much of a stem anymore, but it's got those long flower-like tendrils that come up. Get a couple trilobites. Yep, that's one. Can you see the actual fossil?
Man, that's neat. Yep, that's right.
That's and one right here. And then one there. And
this is hydrochloric acid, and this is zinc. And you put the two together, and it creates a reaction that
water
creates hydrogen. No.
Nope.
There's balloon on top of it to capture the hydrogen.
Hold on. Okay.
Nice in here.
I like my face.
Alright, so.
Hi, my friend.
Yeah.
That was awesome. Yeah.
Okay, so. Very bright. So you put it here. The heat of the reaction is so hot that it just kind of goes right through the pots, and actually now it's still hot enough to burn you at the touch.
Did you get your DNA?
Okay.
All right. Okay. So go ahead and put it over here, so that you could take your DNA home. Whoops. Okay. That's. Okay. Go ahead. Close it. Okay. You got yours. Are you ready? All right, okay. Go ahead, let's press this. Press this. See that thing that's almost like jelly in the middle? Okay, all right. Awesome, you're good. Here's your DNA.
Fingerprint to tell which one of the four suspects, the brother, the neighbor, Lizzie herself, or the balloon delivery clown, made the crime, all right?
So we're gonna go learn about fingerprints, and then we're gonna come back, and then we're gonna see who did it, okay? You guys ready? Like loop-de-loops, and they go either from the left or to the right, and there are whorl fingerprints, which kind of look like circles, except for one type of whorl fingerprint, which looks like two loops.
I think it was a first aid delivery clown.
Yeah. Balloon delivery clown.
Good job. High five. High five? Yeah. Okay.
So when you look at this through your diffraction glasses, you will see every color of the rainbow. What do you see?
Rainbow.
I can light half of it. I can light the other half. One glows a different color. Works the same way. Static electricity is what happens when you shuffle across the carpet and touch your little brother or sister, what happens?
You shock them.
You get shocked. It's static electricity. Electricity has no place to go. Oh, did you see the lightning coming from his fingers? The ultraviolet light is what the sun puts out that gives us sunburn. We usually can't see them. Can you smile real pretty? Oh my gosh, you got dust on your face. This is tonic water. Tonic water has a very special chemical in it called quinine. Quinine will fluoresce or glow blue under ultraviolet light. When you take it away, it stops glowing. It fluoresces pink. What color is hers fluorescing?
Yellow.
Yellow. And hers?
Purple.
Orange and purple. Not the hands. I really want to see the makeup. Okay, ready? Okay, there we go. Now we got a good one. It will glow like that for a few minutes. It picks up a negative charge. When I run the machine, it generates a negative charge. What happens when you bring two negatives together? Can you feel that? Oh, keep both hands on there. Okay, now. Can you feel that?
Yep.
Let's do it one more time. Whoa! Wow. You've been practicing, haven't you? There you go. Mad science sticker. Thank you. Very good. This is by Barbie. Now you may let go.